The board swiftly ran through its agenda, ending the meeting with a discussion about Professor Marc Lamont Hill's United Nations speech. Chairman Patrick O'Connor wanted to look into possible action toward Hill, but following the meeting, none was taken. President Englert took to the podium here in Sullivan to talk about Temple Professor Marc Lamont Hill's controversial speech. He reiterated how this speech does not reflect the views of Temple and also stressed how it is a teachable moment for students.
He spoke as a private citizen, and his right to do so is protected by the Constitution.
Professor Hill criticized Israel's treatment of Palestinians in his United Nations speech last month. He called for, quote, a free Palestine from the river to the sea, a term many say has an anti-Semitic meaning. The board released a statement condemning Hill's remarks. It said, in short, the members of the board hereby state their disappointment, displeasure, and disagreement with Professor Hill's comments and reaffirm in the strongest possible terms the president's condemnation of all anti-Semitic, racist, or incendiary language. Student body president Gadi Zimmerman says many students have different opinions concerning Hill's comments. He says this is a time where students can take action.
Talk about this, and just having a conversation and open dialogue about these hard conversations is the only way to be sensitive to them.